This looks interesting.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories.
The enemy is dominating. You must capture a tower, and quickly. The enemy has all four towers. You must stop them. The enemy have decoded the message. You have failed in your mission.
Thank you.
Inbox messages await the operator. I wonder what they say.
Lunar, here you will grow new dimensions of skill, focused not on violence, but on teamwork and coordination. Your prize, not war spoils, but friendship and harmony. Sun now leads. Point Moon. Moon has tied the match. Minute left. flee. Seconds. Seconds.
Nora is all about incentivizing. That's all from me.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Nora is all about incentivizing. And we're out.
Quatula Sur.
See and are seen.
You require something for a companion,
she
or
pet.
You have dreamed of your perfect play. Well, dream no longer. It resides in the space between yourself and Hawk, Master Craftsman, waiting to be born.
Swazdula, Offworlder. Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first. Head out on the plains and show me what you can do. One more off the docket. Hop to. New Grenier Bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Tenno. Make him go away, yeah?
The plains of Eidolon. The site of an historic battle between the Arakan and a great sentient. These plains are a vast graveyard of the sentients who attacked the tower long ago. If local legends are true, you do not want to be out here at night. Kanzu is right. The Grenier can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them.
And so it goes. I'm sorry, little friend.
All your work has led to this. Take out as many Grenier as you can. Spotted. Strike fast and take out as many as you can. Casualties for much longer. more Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out.
Almost feel sorry for you. Then I remember what's been done to us and Diamonds. Here's your bounty. It was no doubt. Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, eh? Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Kanzu. The Quills whispered about some sort of new weapon the Grineer have. They've deployed in bits and pieces to avoid detection. They want to attack the Unum's tower. And I don't want to find out if that's possible. Understand?
You've broken this regiment, and with it, the Grineer's ability to quickly deploy the array. A Grineer science officer responsible for deploying the array has just arrived on the plains. Bring him to me. Is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them. Thank you, Tenno. The science officer will have much to tell us about his project. coordinates obtained from the science officer disabled the array's control drone. Find it and bring it to me. Among these troops is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them. Beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop. Here comes the supply pod. Destroy the supplies before the enemy can get their hands on it. Take that supply beacon and I will call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies.
Tenno, you put that weapon on ice. Now the Unum's safe. Not that I ever worried much about the Unum. Something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah?
Thank you.
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody but you comes out. Good? Chop, chop.
Konzu is right. The Grineer can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. All your work has led to this. Take out as many Grineer as you can.
Sometimes we fail, despite our best efforts.
Target spotted. Strike fast and take out as many as you can. Sustain these casualties for much longer.